سلام. En sak som jag stör mig på är att Eddie Winter håller på att prata. Eller nej, Eddie Winter, jag menar Nick, håller på att prata med Eddie Winter-questet hela tiden. Jag vill ju ha med honom i det här questet. Behöver vi egentligen inte ens det här. Nu när allting kommer omkring så skippar vi det, tror jag. Jag hade ju den här, men vi kan ta och göra så här istället. Det var länge sedan. Det blir intressant.
Protect your loved ones with my fine hand cannons.
Mariner says the island's alive, and it's got it in for us.
We doing business.
All your medical and food needs.
Well, I never met someone that did the captain's dance before.
I don't have time.
Avery. Nice to see you again. Everything's relatively quiet for once. Need something?
What's the penalty for murder in Far Harbor?
We're too independent to really have laws. But if a murder can be proven, tradition is the culprit's executed. Extreme, but it keeps the peace.
What's your opinion of Dima?
We don't see him that often. He seems pious, I guess. He rubs a lot of people the wrong way around here. So I'm glad he keeps to the observatory. Why?
I'll be going.
Bye then.
Yeah, Jemensen. Nej, inte bring down. Det är frågan är vad han kommer säga om man pratar. Nuclear Launch Key. Fråga honom om det. Men jag tar Dima först ändå, tror jag. Det är vettigt. Ursäkta. Är Nick med, eller? Ska vara med? Ja, han är med. Okej. Ska vi konfrontera Dima här? Det blir intressant.
The detective's life isn't an easy one, but hey. Rarely lacks for excite. Find anything in Dima's memories?
You sure you want to know, Nick?
Yeah. Gotta admit, the possibility that Dima is right, and I really don't remember him, is unsettling. But I need to know the truth.
Covenant for what?
Take a listen to this holotape, Nick. It's from the data we pulled off of Dima's memory banks.
All right. Let me run this real quick. Dima really did help me escape the Institute. I wasn't just tossed out with the garbage. I must have still been in a haze from one of the Institute's experiments on me. Did I really attack him? Did he really knock the daylights out of me and leave me for dead? Damn it. Why can't I remember?
Pussy.
Don't let me bother you. Nothing to say on the subject?
Take it easy, Valentine. Keep up with things. Especially after something traumatic, like what happened between you and Dima.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. Well, I wanted proof Dima and I had history, and I got it. Now I just gotta figure out what to do. Should I give him a chance? Try to accept him as my brother? He might just be the only other prototype synth that exists. What?
I guess the question is, what do you want, Nick? Do you want a brother in your life?
If I did, would I want Dima to be that brother? I guess no one gets to choose their family, but when your family is building a lab, you know, things get weird.
I think you already know the answer, Nick. You don't need me to tell you.
Huh. Maybe next time we swing by Arcadia, I'll try to be a little nicer to the old synth. Make up for lost time. Thanks, by the way. I wouldn't know the truth without you. Shadow you. Look, she saw you entering and leaving the nucleus.
I didn't want to believe.
And Faraday tells me that there's
brother.
Been some theft from his office. A certain computer program he and I had been working on. So, you know about my memories. I can only ask you to return whatever you found to me. They are mine, after all. With your...
I have a memory of yours about a nuclear launch key. You knew how to detonate the sub in the nucleus all along.
Give me a moment. I need to remember for myself. So, I chose to forget the launch key even existed. Poor Professor Martin. Was I lying to him all that time? The submarine is rusted into the dry dock. The only target that missile is ever going to hit is the base itself. The nucleus. Where the children of Adam live. We have to keep that key out of the wrong hands. The nucleus has innocent people living there among the zealots threatening Far Harbor. Take your time.
Is the nucleus even worth saving?
Don't judge them by what Confessor Tectus has done. He's used their fears and hatred to turn them into a weapon against Far Harbor. But there's still time to turn them away from that.
I found the launch key already. Make sure it's never used.
Thank you. Was there anything else in my memories? Some way we can work towards peace?
One of your memories was about a kill switch you installed to shut down power to Far Harbor and let the fog take them. It's all here on this holotape.
Let me see this. I remember. I was afraid that Far Harbor might turn against us. See us as too different for the precious island. So I made a contingency plan. Mass murder. I hid the kinetic code because I couldn't stomach the thought of actually using it. Then I hid the memory. Because I couldn't even stand knowing I made it. What have I done? If the children of Adam were to ever get a hold of that code, they would destroy Far Harbor.
Relax. Don't worry, Dima. I already have the code. Our harbor is safe.
Good. Now we just need to find some way to end this conflict. Have you found anything else in your mind?
Your memories led me to a gravesite. You killed Captain Avery and replaced her with a synth so you could control Far Harbor.
What? That's impossible. Let me see what you found. I did it. I killed a woman from Far Harbor and replaced her. I stripped a synth's identity from her and made her an agent.
Let's be practical. How do we proceed from here?
You're right. We have to focus on what has to be done now.
Is that what you call justice? Because I sure don't.
I'm starting to see things more clearly. We have to keep this secret from Far Harbor. If they knew I had done this, they wouldn't destroy just me. They'd come after Acadia. And then, without us, the fog condensers will eventually fall into disrepair. Everyone will die. I have an idea. There's still a way we can bring peace. But the fact that I've replaced a human with a synth must remain hidden.
So you did all of that on your own. No one else in Acadia is involved.
What I've done goes against all of our ideals. I even hid it from myself. So, no, there can't be anyone else.
Far Harbor has a right to the truth.
You have to do what you feel is right. But think about the consequences carefully before you act.
Oh, Valentine's gonna
be over. Hey.
Go ahead.
Hey, Valentine.
You all right? You need something?
Your thoughts?
It's nice to feel like we're really making a difference out here.
That's all for now.
Suit yourself.
Yes?
What did you find? Can we really trust Dima? Or is he hiding something? You're not saying anything.
You really want to know?
I left home and came a long way to find answers. I'm not stopping now. I'm done with having the truth hidden from me.
I found Dima's earliest memories. He murdered and replaced someone in Far Harbor. And then he covered it up, even hiding the knowledge of it from himself.
Damn it. I was hoping I was wrong, but I just knew there was something. Do you know why he did it?
think he just wants peace for everyone on the island, even if it means controlling them from the shadows.
So he means the best? Should we help him? Is Acadia worth saving? There's good people since here.
Ja, nu är jag i målet.
Hello. You're just standing there.
Jag försöker vara kompis med allihopa. Jag kan testa.
Acadia is still an ideal worth protecting. I'll do everything I can.
You're right. We have to see this through. Maybe you can use what you've found in Dima's memories and convince the old synth to do what's right. I know you've been doing all the hard work. I've been making a few things. Take them. Maybe they'll help. Come talk to me when this is all over, okay? Good luck.
You want to buy something or what? Tycker det känns jobbigt att inte... Skulle vilja säga till.
If it weren't for Dima, most of us would probably be dead.
Fast ingen säng
I'm fast. Really not up to chatting right now.
Another time, okay.
Let's make peace, not war. Jag har ju aldrig slått någon förut, så varför skulle jag göra det nu? Level 88 var det.
Please, don't share what we talked about before.
Och Valentine då? Kan han typ snacka om sin grej? Störigt att det liksom inte riktigt funkade.
Hey. Nick.
How are we doing on the hunt for Eddie's tapes?
Still searching for him.
Just let me know when you manage to get your hands on him.
Hey.
There's something you need?
Go check that out.
Kan ni liksom snacka eller?
Please, don't share what we talked about before.
Dima?
No one stormed the gate yet. Have you reconsidered handing over the evidence of Avery's replacement? Or did you need something else?
We still need to discuss what you did in Far Harbor.
I can't undo what's done. But for the sake of my people, and those in Far Harbor, we need to bury that evidence. I know peace can still be achieved.
I'll keep your secret, Dima.
Thank you. Maybe the guilt will keep me focused.
It didn't seem to stop him before.
As horrifying as it might be to suggest, this memory you've recovered has given us a new option. If Far Harbor could be made more tranquil by our intervention, then perhaps the same trick will work twice on the children of Atom. We could replace High Confessor Tectus
with someone willing to forgive Var Harbor and work towards reconciling.
It
means peace for the island. All right. Tell me the plan.
This will be difficult for both of us, but I think it's our only option. I'll need you to leverage your access to the High Confessor and lure him to a secluded location. You should be able to find a spot in the Bay's old command center where you can deal with him discreetly and hide the remains. Once your work is done, return here and the replacement will move in and take command.
Okay. I'll do it. Any ideas on how I can get him alone?
Tectus lives in fear of being usurped by his predecessor, Martin. Despite that, in all likelihood, Martin is dead. But if you somehow uncovered evidence of Martin's imminent return, I expect Tectus would be interested hearing all you know in private. All we have to do is manufacture Martin's uprising. To do so, I'll need raw material. Martin recorded many of our conversations. Those in the nucleus have certainly been destroyed. But I built a small refuge for Martin many years ago when he needed respite from the family. Go there and collect any tapes you can find. I'll begin work on our replacement. And here, I want you to have this as well, for what you've done for us.
Heads up.
I'm on. Anything I can help with?
Are things okay between you and me?
I'd say we're pretty darn good considering what we're up against. But there's always more good to be done.
Your thoughts?
Who do you think actually won the war?
Oh, nothing.
All right.
Okay. Holotapes. Så jag ska dit. Svänga runt så här blir det. Thank you.
Seek.
Ja, det är hit jag ska i alla fall. Kommer att hålla på bästa vet. Vaya. Jag är sugen på att gå på bio nu. Nej. Jo, men det var ju den. Då kan jag ju... Nej, då kan jag ju fastna. Nej, det var inte det jag skulle göra. Axel. Hur har ni byggt det här då?
Seems to be growing well.
Fighters jag med. Nej, vad roligt. Här har jag varit jättemycket att fightas med den här fetingen nu. Rakt i kungen.
Such a notion, but now Andrews was beloved by many. It's brought out the worst in them. Fury, hate. It was tolerable when it was just tempted. Something must be done.
Exile?
Exodus. I think it's time you and I convinced the citizens of Far Harbor to leave.
You can't be serious.
You know as well as I. They're not meant for this place. The fog grows thicker every year. How long before the condensers are finally overwhelmed? It's not banishment, Dima. It's mercy.
I'm sorry, Martin, but no. They have as much right to be here as you do.
Right? This place is trying to kill them. And now my people are at my throat because of the mess you created by allowing them to stay.
And if you can't recognize that, then I suppose there's no reason for you to be here. I think you should go.
Martin, please. This can be solved in other ways.
Get out!
Very well. We'll talk again when you come to your senses.
Bingo. Tydligen.
I have to say, I'm surprised. I had assumed you and your followers would be more adamantly hunting for the sub's launch key.
I hope we haven't disappointed you too greatly. I'd hate to anger our landlord.
I believe I'll survive. But am I mistaken? Does your god not require you die in a nuclear blast? Is that not why you've taken up in the nucleus?
It's not a transaction, Dima. Adam requires nothing of us. He has granted us a chance to become something greater. To divide our weak mortal frames and bring life to millions of new worlds. We are simply accepting the opportunity his glow presents, whatever form it may take.
So if you found the launch key, you wouldn't use it?
That I don't know.
Are you afraid?
I'd be mad to say I wasn't, but we've made a home for ourselves here. Friends, a family.
A place you belong.
Exactly. The nucleus. It is a blessing of the truest order. It would be hard to leave such a gift, even if it is for another. But regardless, the key is lost. So until Adam sees fit to return it, I dare say you're stuck with us.
I believe I'll survive.
Det var bara himla vackert. Där har vi någonting som jag inte upptäckt än. Vi går dit och upptäcker något nytt. Utan power on. Lite mycket. Så då kan man ju faktiskt ta och snacka med han. Radix nästa gång då. Kanske man hade suttit.
Adam Keith.
I'm all ears.
Hmm.
Our harbor will know Adam's wrath. Excuse me, High Confessor?
Ah, hello, child. To what do I owe the honor of such a visit from one of his statements?
The launch key for the sub's nukes. I wanted to ask you about it.
The key to division, yes. Reunion with Atom at the flick of a wrist. An object of true power. Lost to the ages, unfortunately. What did you wish to know?
If you had the key, would you use it to launch the nuke? To bring about division?
A question I've asked many a time. To experience instant rebirth as incalculable new worlds. Well, there are few gifts greater. But this island, Adam's kingdom. We have been given stewardship of this place. To abandon it, it would be an affront to everything he has granted us. Such a grand division. It is not our family's path.
Have you been searching for the key?
There was a time when we sought it more fervently. But after years of fruitless hunting, we took it as a sign. If Adam wanted us to have such a relic, he would make it so.
Know what? Never mind.
May Adam guide your path.
Hi, Confessor.
It would appear you convinced Sister Gwyneth to behave herself. Not sure how you managed that. Now, what was it you needed?
Any other work you need done?
At the moment, no. Perhaps some of the other children might have need of your services. Now, unless you require something else.
Would you mind answering a couple questions for me?
How could I refuse one so devoted to our family? What do you wish to know?
What happened to this missionary?
A foul atrocity. Our good brother Andrews had decided to brave the fog and attempt to bring Adam's light to that ghastly town and remind the heathens of their trespasses. From what I hear, he'd barely spoken a word before they cut him down in cold blood. For nothing more than his devotion. Beasts.
How is it you came to this place?
We were guided here many years ago, after our exile from Far Harbor. The first of us, my predecessor, Martin and I, had come north at the behest of Adam's great prophet, Confessor Cromwell, from a small refuge in the Capital Wastes. When we arrived on the island, we found a few souls receptive to Adam's message. Anna, the Archimist, was formerly Far Harbor's doctor before she found the light. But most, they thought us a menace. We were chased from the town, driven into the wilds, barely escaped with our lives. Some of us were never the same. It was only thanks to the grace of Atom that we survived, and finally found a place that we could call home.
What can you tell me about division?
Adam's greatest gift. Locked inside us all are billions of invisible worlds. waiting only to be touched by his glow, in order to be born anew through division. During the Great War, it was granted to many, though they certainly didn't realize it. But today, it is often a slow process, taking years of exposure in order to be realized. We are all here to spend our lives seeking the promise of division, however long it may take. Now, did you have another question?
Didn't have anything else for the moment.
Adam, keep you.
Oh, det hade jag visst, men jag vet inte hur jag ska komma dit, liksom.
High Confessor.
Yes. What is it, child?
I had something else I wanted to ask you about the submarine's launch key.
And what would that be?
I think you need to reconsider your stance on using the nukes.
Really? I will not lie. Hearing such a thing from you does carry weight. But I must know why.
Ach, oh, typiskt. Jaha. Ja, just det, så.
Nothing else.
On second thought, maybe division's not the right path.
Agreed. There is still too much to be done. Now, was there something else you wished to discuss?
Know what? Never mind.
May Adam guide your path.
Det här var ju krångligt nu. Kim, vad ska inte det så här? Svårt då. Jag tänkte att det var självklart att det skulle till Nucleus, men det skulle jag ju inte.
Let his light guide you.
Alltså, faktiskt, seriöst, orka hålla på. Jag vet inte vad jag som hade gjort fel. Testa på Brotherhood of Steel och typ sätta dem statiska allihopa. Så ska det se ut. Ska collecta alla deras armor och sälja det dyrt till någon tunt.
Dima, I recovered the tapes from Martin's hideout.
Excellent. Yes. These look like they'll serve. Let me take a listen. Good to hear his voice again. Oh. Some grim material to work with. There, no pleasure in twisting the words of an old friend. But I believe Martin would understand. This tape should be sufficient to pique the High Confessor's interest in joining you in the command center. But Tectus is nothing, if not wary. Earning his trust before approaching should help guarantee this all plays out more smoothly. You'll then have to dispose of the remains. Old maintenance shaft walls were never terribly well maintained. They should be able to serve your needs. Once you're done, return here, and we'll send the replacement on his way. Now, are you ready to begin?
I'm ready.
Then I won't keep you any longer. Here, the tape. The fate of this island rests in our works.
Alltså jag vill inte att den ska... Nu har jag ändå fast-travelat, så då kan jag lika gärna fast-travela hit och försvara den, för jag vill inte att den ska gå så på något sätt. Som ni kör på mig nu, eller vad det är för någonting. Det är inte helt okej alltså. Där är hon som egentligen inte borde vara här.
Thanks, Mainlander.
Nej, det där är hon, det coola. Hon ska vara med. Oj, vilken fight. Jag vet att det inte är legit att spela så här, men det skiter jag i nu. Surt att han, den här gröna roboten i Grey Garden, dog. Men han kanske växte liv igen. Kanske så det funkar. Han är essential på något sätt. Man kunde ju köpa grejer av honom. Cloth. Kan man köpa. Shipments of cloth. 5 sängar, bara sådär liksom. Nu ska vi dra dit och jag tänker använda fast travel, jag orkar inte längre. Som sagt. är himla cool faktiskt. Precis så här jag ville rädda
Excuse me, High Confessor?
Greetings, my child. You know you've set quite the example here. True devotion to faith and family. Now, how may I serve?
I recovered a holotape. Confessor Martin is planning to come back and take over. We should come up with a plan, but... not here. The command center tunnels should be far enough away from the rest of the children.
Martin, it can't. Play it. I want to hear that coward's voice. He's alive. None of the other children can know about this. The command center, you said. I'll ensure we aren't disturbed.
Far Harbor has sinned against Adam's children for the last...
Det är därför man skulle använda den där.
It's over, Tectus. Demas sent me to kill you, and I will if I have to. But if you agree to leave for good, I'll let you live.
You're working for... You're not bluffing, are you? There is no place beyond his reach on this island, is there? Fine. The damned machine will have what it wishes.
Thank you. mig skjuta eller? Ja, han ville skjuta honom. Ja, gillar det han det är Valentine. Tror det inte. Ska stanna till upp här i alla fall. Snyggt. Typ. Jag kör min metall-teletubby hjälm istället.
Grand Zealot Richter convinced the High Confessor to show mercy. I can stay as long as I remain faithful. I can barely believe it.
Why a child of Adam would live anywhere but the nucleus.
Gwyneth, if not for you, I'd still be out there, lost and alone.
Have you finished your prayers already?
Alltså sluta nu, idiot. Tillade han ner och slog ihjäl sig där. Alltså jag orkar inte riktigt, Nick. Det är faktiskt lite jobbigt nu. Hatar dig.
One less heretic. You did the right thing, Dio.
Blah, blah.
His light guide you.
Yeah. Det känns lite taskigt att döda honom efter att han har gått med på ett sticka, men jag kan inte ha honom att springa runt där. Är det inte jävla andra? Jag är inte dum. Jag dödade bara en. Och 5 miljarder djur. Kanske. Nu ska Nick få prata bäst han vill. Så tar jag det där sen.
It sounds like quite the experience. But I'm glad to know there will be peace on the island again.
Atom's vision was clear on the matter. I must thank you again for sheltering me while under its sway.
Think nothing of it. You're welcome to stay as long as you like.
You are too kind, Ibn. I should only need just a little more fresh air.
What do you think of Acadia, Nick?
Well, living in a scientific observatory wouldn't exactly be high on my list of comfortable spots.
Just...
At least that fog is far enough below.
I was talking more about our ideals. Synths as their own way of life. Not hiding from what they are.
Kind of easy for you to say that, though, isn't it? You and I, we can't pretend to be anything else.
That are we done talking then?
Perfect position to help our kind.
We can be the example in the face of adversity.
I'm not looking to be anyone's example.
Jobba till mig, alltså.
It doesn't have to be more than that.
Jag har missat hela den storyn. Tack.
I suppose you've heard the news. The High Confessors had a vision. Atom demands peace. Can I assume you're here to tell me your task is done?
It's been dealt with, yes.
Excellent.
I'm starting to envy Dima. This whole situation makes me wish I could erase my memories too.
Peace can finally come to the island. It's a heavy burden what we've done. But now the Nucleus, Far Harbor, and Acadia will all flourish together.
You're a monster, Dima. You know that?
I can live with that. Can you? I'll handle things from here. I'll arrange talks between the Children of Atom and Far Harbor. They will learn to prosper together, under our guidance. The Children will revel in their irradiated bastion. The Harbormen will continue to survive and reclaim what the fog has taken from them. And my people will remain safe. Here, for all you've done.
You
should also pay a visit to the Nucleus. I believe the High Confessor will want a word with you. And of course, you are welcome in Acadia whenever you like. After all, where would we be without you?
Ba-da-ba-da. Okay, baby. Kul för dig, hörru.
Yes.
Du får inte någon sån här bonus XP på någon av de här. Lite synd. Dit igen. Vad är grejen liksom? Nu blir det lite unlore-friendly här. Flyg runt i mitt flygande tefot som jag precis har fått.
With
ska han säga något coolt.
Gather, brothers and sisters. Gather to hear his word.
Your Pip-Boy don't... doesn't sound pleased. Let's say we get out of here.
Peace. In the throes of a brilliant vision, he spoke, and now I obey. Atom demands peace. With Far Harbor, with Acadia, within our family. And any found disobey Atom's word will answer for their crimes. Let none stand in the way of his radiant will. Glory to Atom!
Glory to Atom!
Thank you for returning Gwen to our family. Never again will I turn my back on Atom. My devotion has never been stronger.
What does Atom need with one little dock anyway? Let Far Harbor have it.
Like this.
Why do you think the citizens of Far Harbor reject Atom? Don't they wish to unlock the worlds within themselves?
De kanske inte gör det genom typ knarka på en radiation.
Excuse me, High Confessor?
You. I knew it. I knew it was you. In my vision. There, beside our brilliant master. Here, you must have this. It only seems right it's worn by his favored child.
Uh-huh. Men det är ju resist först och sen är det resist. Är det procentuellt då eller vad? Sealed Marine. Okej.
I heard Zelathiel was born in the heart of a rad storm. I believe it.
Ja. Vad var det hon hade för armor där som hon sålde? Innan...
Your friend. He's not here seeking division, is he? That may be a while. Sometimes I feel as though the Archimist is staring right through me. I wonder what realms she sees.
My.
Can't imagine what kind of revelation it was to turn the High Confessor off wiping out Far Harbor. Well, can I show you the stock?
Let's see what you have.
Here you go.
Jo, jag har harpun. Nu ska jag ammo. Missa. Ja, spelar roll liksom. Det var bara skit, va? Ja. Boomet speed var det. Den kostade så mycket bara därför. Nej. Hur är det? Boomet speed är häftigt.
Untethered through the fog, run. The angler has likely already spotted.
Sanctuary Hills. Jag har fått så mycket spö. Så typ. de får ju trasha Sanctuary Hills en gång till. Vad ska jag göra liksom? Jag har inte tid för den här skiten. När jag kommer tillbaka till Commonwealth då kommer allting vara förstört. Allting jag byggt upp bara, no. Agnes Ali har de gått på en gång med Sanctuary Hills. Har de gått på typ 4 gånger eller någonting. Så var det några andra. Ja, vad säger du?
Woken up discovering any new missing parts in a while, so I call that a win.
I have bad actuators, frayed wires,
joints, national power couplings, and don't even get my secretary started whenever I tell her I literally have a screw loose.
You know, it's actually pretty nice being able to complain about this with someone who understands.
Happy. Makrona idioten är död.
So, it sounds like there's going to be peace on the island. It was you, wasn't it? You found a way to fix things.
I'm just glad it's all over.
No complaints here. Hey, listen. So, when you first showed up, you came to get me. To bring me home. I've been thinking a lot about that. I hurt Kenji and Rei by leaving, didn't I? I could have just stayed home, pretended everything was all right, but I left them. Should I go back? They obviously still care about me. Or who they think I am. They need a daughter. They deserve to have one. Everything in Acadia has been settled. I found my answers. Maybe it's time I did something for someone else.
You're right, Kasumi. They need you. Go home.
I will. I'll start gathering my supplies and I'll have to say goodbye to everyone. Thanks. For everything. Maybe I'll see you back in the Commonwealth?
Hey, you got a second? Word is you were asked to go check out some boat for Faraday. Storage drives or something, right? Okay, I need you to come with me for a minute. We're gonna go have a little chat with Jewel. And if I know her, she's hiding out.
Alltså orka, nu var det ju färdigt med allt. Jag ska ju bara göra klart det här nu. Då kan inte du börja hålla på så här, eller ditt nöt.
Something?
Alltså detta med mat hela tiden. gick vi just upp för att gå ner. Vi var där.
Hey there, kiddo. I need you to tell our friend here what you told me.
What the fuck, Con? That was between us.
Skip it, okay? She's here to help. Promise.
Fine. I don't see the point. All right, look. You know my head is messed up, right? Brain scrambled or whatever. I keep having these dreams. They're sort of like dreams, I guess, but it's like they're more real. There's... God, this is so stupid. There's this boat, and it's on fire. And I hear screaming. I think it's me screaming, but I can't be sure. And that's it.
What do you think it means?
Fuck if I know. I thought it was just one more thing that got screwed up when I had my head wiped. But, okay. I know this sounds ridiculous, but I found this key. I had it somewhere. It's fuzzy, but I swear it's connected. It means something. And Cog said he knows what, and he says you know too. So just take it and... I don't know. Fix this.
Tuck.
So... You see why I wanted you to know about this, right? That boat Faraday wanted you to find. It's connected, right? Gotta be. Please tell me you're gonna go check it out.
I'll make sure I take a thorough look.
Thanks. I mean it. Just... If anything turns up, you come tell me. Not you, okay? You and I can sort this out.
Oh, jobbet. Som hade en agenda så får man inte göra som man hade tänkt. Det gör ont i min pung då. Nej, inte i pungen. Jag menar i min själ. Alltså, det är aldrig skillnad på dem. Okej.
Maybe someday more places in the world will accept us for who we are.
Jag går och lägger mig där inne och så sover jag och sen så är det slut på det här. Så får vi fixa det med båten. Ja, vad blir det då?
It's good to see you. Good to see you too, Dima.
Det blir det, det blir. Om några dygn. IRL så att säga. Tjoflöjt, weakness på gång.